المتقين والصلاة والسلام عليك يا أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين وعلى آله وصحابه في كل وقت وحين. All the magnificence and supremacy belongs to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. All praise is due for Him. May countless and ceaseless benedictions be upon our Lord and Master, the seal of the prophethood, the embodiment of light and splendor, Sayyidina Muhammad Rasulullah, alayhi afdal salatu wa salam. And may the mercies of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala descend upon the mushaykh of Silsila Aliya Naqshbandiya Mujaddidiya, with whose du'as, with whose spirituality and concentration, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us the honor and the tawfiq of gathering today in Rochdale to remember him and to celebrate the birth, the mawlid of Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and to honor the great friend of the Messenger, peace be upon him, who Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, he is afdalul bashar ba'dul anbiya, he is afdalul nas ba'da nabiyyin. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the sun has not risen on a better man after the anbiya than on my friend Sayyidina wa Mawlana Abu Bakr as-Siddiq wal-Atiq radiyallahu ta'ala an. We are here to celebrate the milad of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to celebrate the muhabbat of Sayyidina Siddiq Akbar radiyallahu an, and thirdly, to commemorate the life, the times, the works, the fazan of Grand Sheikh Sultan al-Awliya, Qibla Alam Sakhi Sultan, Khaja Sheikh Sufi Muhammad Aslam Sahib Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayhi of Darbari Ali Ashadpur Sharif. And this majalis is under the supervision of his blessed chosen Khalifa, the first Primer of Grand Sheikh Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayhi, Kabir al-Awliya, Sufi Aba Safa, Vasile Billah Fanafir Rasul, Al-Sheikh Khaja Sufi Arshad Mahmood Sahib Aslami of Darbari Aliya Salial Sharif, Azad Kashmir, Pakistan, and from Leeds in the UK. And as is tradition amongst the Naqshbandi Sufi circles, every majalis is began with the recitation of Khatmul Khajigan. And we all know that the blessed Khatm of the Masters of Silsila Aliya holds the sawab, the blessings of 360 Holy Quran. And to initiate the gathering, Achiz would like to invite Khalifa Majaz, Azra Khaja Sufi, Dr. Amjad Mahmood Sahib of Keithley, to come and recite the blessed Khatmul Khajigan Sharif.
My dear friends, will be reciting the Khatmul Khajigan Sharif, the verses of the Holy Quran, some blessed names for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I would request all friends to follow what I recite. If any Sangi does not appreciate or understand that verse of the Holy Quran, read Subhanallah, Alhamdulillah, Allah. Don't remain silent in the gathering of the zikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So all friends, raise your hands and read Surah Fatiha Sharif. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين حق دروس صلى الله على حبيبي محمد وآله وصحبه وبارك وسلم Hakka
سورة لم نشرح بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألم نشرح لك صدرك ووضعنا عنك وزرك الذي ينكد ظهرك ورفعنا لك ذكرك فإن مع العسر يسرا إن مع العسر يسرا فإذا فرغت فانصب وإلى ربك فارغب
بسم الله